are officially ready. Somewhere between a melody and a smile. thank you. I don't know if you know this or not, but a few months ago we released a new song called I Want Mine. All I need is my truck, my pole, a fishing pole, here, baby, I love God. But what I really need is the best. Thank you very much. We'll be right back. Give it up for Pittsburgh's own Luke Sockrell on the fiddle. We are 500 miles to Memphis. We are from different parts of Ohio and Kentucky and Indiana, Pittsburgh. Pleasure to be here again. Sorry that it's the last time. Sorry. But, you know, we lost one of our bandmates to lung cancer in December. And then two of our other bandmates left, and it just felt like 20 years was long enough run for 500 miles to Memphis. So anyway, I just want to say thank you all for supporting us over the years.
Thank you!
It has been a hell of a journey, and it's been the greatest times of my fucking life, and I don't want this moment to ever end. So I'm just going to try not to talk and enjoy playing for you guys and let's get fucking crazy. Yeah!
Yeah.
early gates. I'd rather spend my time in a warm place. Got a bourbon whiskey, yeah, I'll make it two. Yeah. sleeper drag stuck inside. I got a horseshoe, pocket full of scratch on sticky food. Light. I've got a drink ticket somewhere. Shoot.
I drank the last ice
glass.
I just want water. If they have water.
Oh, PBR's good too. Yeah, thanks, dude.
Oh, mother's milk.
I love that they're fast.
Cheers, everyone. Cheers. Hey, let's give it up for killing me. Let's ruin the vibe real quick. Hold on.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bride.
That's all you get.
Thank you. That's all I needed. I'll fucking go crazy now. Once it touches your lips.
Nectar of the Gods, Icy Light. We don't have this where I'm from. This is wonderful. You say it tastes like sin? Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's why I like it. All right, what song are we playing again? Dropout.
Hold on, this is called Dropout.
Dropout. We got to play a song over here again. Grab your Obies.
Put me up in the box of rocks, you know me now. I wouldn't ask for it.
next tune goes out to my good friend Gary Wierkowski. Also, anyone here, I know there's a few, did anyone drive from Ohio to be here? Holy shit. Well, I know Rob Jennings, our drummer, filling in for tonight. He's doing a fantastic job. Let's give it up for Rob! Rob's cool-ass mom and dad came all the way from Cincinnati to be here tonight. Jeff, Kat. Let's give it up for Jeff and Kat. Supporting their artistic son. That is cool. What's that like? God damn it, Dad!
I didn't know you were autistic. That's awesome that you played that.
Sing on. My good friend and yours, Brad Witherstein, is going to sing a tune for you.
Woo! Yeah.
y'all. Eva, thank you so much. It sounds wonderful on stage, and I'm sure it sounds wonderful out there. Soundcheck was a dream today. We rolled up in the beautiful Pittsburgh, and Eva was here, very friendly and kind, which we always appreciate. And it was like one of the best soundtracks ever. So thank you, Eva. Appreciate you. Stare at the ceiling and change to the bed. Way out of the universe is faster than lead. I fight for every breath till I can ride again.
Tomatoes here.
Yes, I agree.
Talk more about the ending.
Talk more sports.
No, let's change it to politics. That always goes over better.
Oh, yeah, I'm kidding. Hey, we love you a lot, seriously. Thank you so much. It's our last song. You've been wonderful.
We'll be right back.
play because those were the only songs that I told Rob to learn, but
fuck it.
Yeah! Rob, I know you can improv, so let's figure this out. Rob, you can follow along. You got this.
Yeah.
my God.
Thank you. You're wonderful. We love you.
We have to be done. I would love you guys so much. I wish we could just improv and keep going, but I want to end on a high note.
Yeah, we're good.
We're good. Yeah,
we're good. Thank you.
Hey, it's been a pleasure. You're fired. You're fired. You're fired. You're fired. You're fired. The band is broken up. We're done.
I quit that last song.